Agony song that we've called the Four Page Monstrosity, because I like to write long songs.